John Wick 4 trailer, Keanu Reeves goes to war with the high table. The official John Wick 4 trailer arrives, revealing Keanu Reeves' return as the assassin out for revenge against the high table in the action sequel. Keanu Reeves is getting down and bloody again in the first action-packed John Wick 4 trailer. Alongside Reeves, the cast for the latest installment in the action franchise will see the returns of Laurence Fishburne, Ian McShane, and Lance Reddick. John Wick 4 will also introduce a number of action vets to the franchise, including Donnie Yen, Shamier Anderson, Hiroyuki Sanada, and Scott Adkins, as well as Rina Sawayama, Bill Skarsgård, and Clancy Brown. Development on John Wick 4 was teased ahead of John Wick, Chapter 3 Parabellum's release, with Lionsgate confirming the sequel after its successful opening weekend, along with John Wick 5 shortly thereafter. Though initially planned to shoot back-to-back, the rise of the COVID-19 pandemic and Reeves' schedule shooting The Matrix Resurrections saw these plans scrapped and focus put solely on the fourth film. John Wick 4 finally began filming in mid-2021 in multiple countries and finally wrapped in October. As San Diego Comic-Con gets underway, Lionsgate has revealed the official John Wick 4 trailer as part of Collider's Directors on Directing panel in Hall H of the event. The video offers the first proper glimpse at the action sequel as Reeves' titular assassin makes his return and embarks on his new quest to face off against the high table. Check out the exciting trailer below. Given that the films in the franchise keep generally simple, John Wick 4 trailer knows what audiences will be coming back for and shows off plenty of the action to be expected from the sequel. The trailer's footage seems to be similar to that shown at this past April's CinemaCon, in which Keanu Reeves' titular assassin took to building on the samurai skills seen in John Wick, Chapter 3 Parabellum, namely with his use of nunchakus in the new film. Though the first John Wick 4 trailer does see the return of Laurence Fishburne's Bowery King, it does seem to be slightly different from the CinemaCon footage in which he simply asks Wick if he's ready to get back to work rather than the more profane declaration of "you are in the presence of the Mother Fasterus King King." One of the more exciting takeaways from the John Wick 4 trailer is the reveal of the multiple new high table members Keanu Reeves' titular protagonist will be going to war with, namely Bill Skarsgård and Donnie Yen's undisclosed characters. The Pennywise actor gets plenty of screen time in the trailer, potentially hinting at his importance to the plot in the same vein as Asia Kate Dillon's adjudicator in John Wick, Chapter 3 Parabellum, while Yen appears to be a high-ranking member of the high table and a formidable foe for Wick in the film. Audiences will have to keep their eyes peeled for a full John Wick 4 trailer in the lead-up to the film's March 24, 2023 release. John Wick 4 theory confirms he and Bowery King don't beat the high table. A Reddit theory proposes that the John Wick franchise is based on the five stages of grief, and this could mean defeat for John in John Wick, Chapter 4. A fan theory about the John Wick movies could hint to John's defeat against the high table in John Wick, Chapter 4. Recently displaying exciting footage at CinemaCon, John Wick 4 is slated to hit theaters on March 23, 2023. Despite being subject to numerous COVID and scheduling-related delays, John Wick 4 is nonetheless one of 2023's most widely anticipated movies, and certainly right at the top for many action movie fans. At the end of John Wick, Chapter 3 Parabellum, John, Keanu Reeves, is betrayed by his old friend Winston, Ian McShane, in order for he and the New York City Continental to remain in the good graces of the high table. Despite his great fall from the Continental's roof, John survives and is brought to the lair of the Bowery King, Laurence Fishburne, with he and John forming an alliance to take down the high table. Though they both have good reasons for embarking on such a daunting mission, it might not go as smoothly as they seem to expect. A John Wick fan theory on Reddit has posited that each installment of the series acts as an allegory for one of the five classic stages of grief: denial, anger, bargaining, depression, and acceptance. This would leave John Wick 4 as the depression-based entry of the franchise. When measured against his and the Bowery King's coming war with the high table as the assassin world's ruling body, this could indicate that their efforts end in their defeat. In turn, this also raises big questions for John Wick 5 as the chapter based upon acceptance. John Wick 5 Stages of Grief Theory Explained. Per the Reddit fan theory, John Wick shows the titular character in denial of the loss of his wife, leaving her things in their house as though she had never passed away. John Wick, Chapter 2 shows John in the anger stage, taking out many opposing assassins. John also finds himself excommunicated from the Continental Assassin safe haven after his wrathful killing of Santino, Ricardo Scarmarcio, on hotel grounds. With John Wick 3, John enters the bargaining phase, trying to negotiate for his life and his freedom with the High Table Elder, Seed Tagmawi, as he fights off assassins pursuing the contract on his head. Going by this theory, John Wick 4 would then move into depression, while acceptance would be John Wick 5's theme. This indicates John Wick May 4th be the darkest installment of the series thus far, which doesn't bode well for John and the Bowery King's war against the High Table. John Wick 4 theory, depression theme means John and the Bowery King lose when John and the Bowery King team up at the end of John Wick 3, their shared desire to defeat the leadership of the High Table ends the movie on a cliffhanger. With the Bowery King having his own legion of assassin associates disguised as New York City's homeless population, they're likely to have a considerable number of allies behind them in facing the High Table. However, depression is hardly the emotion one associates with victory. If the theory about the five stages of grief is true to the John Wick franchise's story trajectory, John and the Bowery King could find themselves headed into a losing battle. The Bowery King is far more likely to die in the conflict than John, in order for John Wick 5 to even happen. Even still, with happiness always seemingly eluding John Wick, failing to defeat the High Table and assert his independence from the assassin world for good would be a crushing and depressing defeat for John. If that ends up being the case, it could also offer a picture of what John Wick 5's story might be. What John Wick and the Bowery King losing would mean for Chapter 5 coming off of the depression of losing to the High Table in John Wick 4, a theme of acceptance for John Wick 5 is ominously open to interpretation. On the darker end of it, John might come to accept that he can't leave the life of killing as the Baba Yaga behind. This could lead to John deciding to acquiesce to the demand of the High Table's elder that he become the organization's sworn soldier for the rest of his life. On the other hand, John could also decide that his only escape lies in death, and electing to face the High Table one last time, knowing that he'll be killed and choosing to go out in a blaze of glory rather than submit to his enemies. On the flip side, the possible acceptance theme of John Wick 5 could have a much rosier ending for John's story. Acceptance might take John back to where audiences first met him in the first John Wick when he was still mourning his wife and hit with another tragedy in the loss of his dog. John Wick 5 could show John making his last stand against the High Table and winning this time, with acceptance relating more to his personal life. After defeating his enemies with his extensive skills in weaponry and numerous forms of martial arts, John Wick, finally free of his life as an assassin, might at last accept that the new life he tried to make for himself is over. In the aftermath of his hard-earned triumph over the High Table, John would then have a new lease on life and the freedom to start over as he's long wanted to. The John Wick movies have put John through a lot of emotional and physical pain. With the loss of his wife and dog as the starting point of the franchise, that certainly lends credence to John's on-screen battles acting as an extended metaphor for his grieving process. With the addition of the martial arts entourage in John Wick 4, John might finally find himself in a conflict where victory escapes him and the Bowery King. If that's the case, John Wick, Chapter 4 could be either the prelude to John's death on his own terms or the darkness before the long-awaited dawn from him in John Wick, Chapter 5.